take your stress away. Ball on the like every day. Call me coach, gotta switch up play.
Hey, Dag.
Oh, hey, Dag.
You ready, P-Chick?
Oh, hey. Yeah.
Well, I already played my game, so it's basically like a bye week. I'll sit and chill. Scout.
Scout.
Oh, and there's no blackout, right?
I guess it doesn't have to be blacked out.
It's Thursday. It's Sunday prime time, it says. Dude, it even knows it's Sunday night football.
There we go.
This is Sunday prime time, dude. People were saying Super Bowl previews and stuff.
Yeah.
Potentials.
There's a look inside Ford Field here in downtown Detroit, the Motor City.
The Motor City kit.
Bears.
Of course, the loudest cheers were reserved for the hometown Lions. They're set to go as they will match up with the Cincinnati Bengals. It's turned to December and we're in the home stretch now as we're underway in week 13. They'll elect to bring it out here from
the end zone. I know you were nervous to bring it out these days, even.
He tempted.
Why is my whole team yellow already? I mean, I guess I shouldn't be telling Pav that, but it's like, hey, we're a little tired. We just walked out. We had really rigorous fucking pregame.
Because they put your starters on kick team.
Oh, fucking.
Ouch.
Eat the snake.
Okay.
I don't know if I've ever been in Detroit and got the roar after a first down.
Yeah.
That's sweet.
They get pumped over there.
That's fucking cool.
What, there's a roar?
Yeah, you didn't hear your... What? Pav didn't hear his own first down
thing? Oh, I turned that shit off real quick.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's...
I don't listen to that stuff.
The roar was not restored. Oh, they didn't call
him. How is that not?
Good run.
Wow. I was so impressed that I got him.
Well, I mean, you guess it really wouldn't have mattered.
No.
Because you were running it.
But I got him, and they didn't call it. Made me feel good. Got somebody on the heatity the huddity. You almost got there.
I know, I came all the way from the other side of the
field. I saw you, I was like, can he make up that ground?
Jesus, dude. Someone's gonna ACL tear.
That looked intentional.
I was going for some kind of ACL.
20-point score, give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
I think so, because then you turn it into a shootout, and that means your offense has to keep pace.
Oh, Pinky.
99, everything Pinky does it again.
Well, I mean, if that...
That one's a hard catch.
Yeah, I don't know if that's a drop.
Well, it ain't a catch, I can tell you that.
Definitely isn't a catch.
They head to the line facing a 3rd and 7 following the incompletion on 2nd down. They'll set up a throw. Rolling to
no.
Screen.
Pinky! Get him, Snarky.
Oh, he's too scared to switch the snake?
Yeah,
I would have been going for a hit stick.
You're trying to hit stick his quarterback?
Well, I'm saying if I was the quarterback, I would have switched and tried to hit stick Pinky. Just out of frustration.
Yeah. You know, I gotta hit him with the cheese play first play.
What play is it? So that's... I thought you said my shallow
no,
cross.
No, the other one. I thought it was that one. It's one of those PA ones.
It's not a play action. It's just a shallow post shallow cross wheel. No, it wheels on the inside receiver. The outside receiver does a post. Well, I mean, it depends on what the coverage is, but... On first down, Favre. Got a man and he hits him in stride. 7 yards to pick up there.
One thing we do know, he's going to get his catches. So as they move forward defensively, got to continue to focus on not giving up the big play when he does catch the ball in the secondary.
Working with a 2nd and 3. Back to throw. Far. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end.
When an offense reads blitz, doesn't matter where it's coming from, tight ends know that they become a big part of the passing game because they should be an easy outlet when all those extra bodies are trying to get to the quarterback. A hot route, so to speak.
They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw.
I had some people over to the left, but I was eyeing that post. They've given up a few first downs on this
drive, but getting the incompletion there, ready for the billboard.
Peek!
Second and 10. Takes it down to the 40 with a pickup of 4.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against them.
The line to gain is the 33 on 3rd down. Looking to throw. Far. Toward the sideline. Did he keep the feet in? Yes, he got them both.
Oh, Chris, don't.
An ideal start for them. They get the turnover on the opening possession. Now here they are moving the ball straight down the field on their first drive.
And that feels good, but you know on their side of the field, all they're thinking is finish this drive off because it took it away, right? So now you've got them back on their heels a little bit. Now go down.
Oh, that's Large Fry, they call him.
Look out. You've won the mental battle early in the game, and that may carry
yeah.
on. A lot like what we saw in practice prior to the game, doesn't it? You know, because on that last
little pass coming with a heavy blitz.
You go through your offensive script, you go through your play calling, you go through all the stuff and establish things, and it looks like it's going like clockwork.
Fuck.
Wish you would have thrown it.
Wish you would have.
Because I know who you were going to.
Yeah, he knows.
And that would have been a user lurk.
Yeah. He didn't see the underneath cologne, but he got caught in all the traffic somehow. I wasn't going in the end zone.
Well, they'll run it here on the jet sweep.
The jetty. The mom spaghetti. I don't know why I called a play.
Yeah.
I just wanted to see what you were coming out in on the defense. And now I know. Now I know.
Now you know.
Now I know. What a pick!
Oh, that's Carlos.
No!
He is not going for six,
go
though.
Get him,
for sure.
Yeah, go get him, Kyle. Yeah, go get him, Kyle.
He ran out of gas at the 45.
Nice fucking play. He knew I was going to do the hit-hittity. He knew I was going to do the hit-hittity. You got to love the fucking... He's putting in the homework.
Who was that? It was like a muffled one.
Yeah, I know. I didn't. I yelled onto the mic.
Nice throw. Oh! What a game change.
First play wasn't holding it.
Was that Tyler though?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was me. Yeah. That was me. That was me.
It was very muffled.
Yeah, I held onto the mic. Oh. So I didn't fucking burst your eardrums when I scream.
Why? Nick does.
Yeah. It doesn't really burst my eardrums, but I don't know how I sound, so.
Not great, not terrible.
Three tight ends in the ball game here on first and 10.
Are they?
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. That's caught left.
No.
What? Are you serious?
Holy
They're
shit.
Going out in game seven like that?
I was gonna message you to do the Suns too. I was gonna say bet the Suns tonight and I just didn't.
I just can't believe Giannis lost.
Yeah, I can't. I was completely wrong. I thought Suns and motherfucking. Yeah, Bucks for sure. But the Celtics came out strong. Dude, Luka's leading his team in every single statistical category. Like, how was that fucking. Like, it's just crazy to me. Second and one, and people want to run the football. This is where every back in the league is supposed to do exactly what we just saw there. Pick up the first down. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Well, no.
No, it's going to be the Mavs and the...
Oh, my God. That should have been a fucking user lurk.
Oh, Warriors.
You get it next time.
Heat and Celtics.
Defensively, they had that one pretty well figured out.
Yeah, and one of the things about this play, it can be even more effective when you run a lot of motion, and there's plenty of times you don't hand it off.
Chris Perro?
I don't give a fuck. That dude sucks. Yeah, dude, he needs to
Cologne.
Return, dude. He scored like... He
left
he
all alone,
score
Cologne. Pat, why you leave him all alone?
He was covered.
You left him all alone, Cologne.
There was a guy right behind him.
Yeah, he was about as covered as Yeah, I guess about as covered as I covered your dude last time. Just some shanty shit safety coverage.
Oh, Chris, don't.
I got him. See, I triggered him. So you well, just plant that... seeds early.
What do you mean? That was that scary area where
early
it could
seeds?
Come out.
Yeah. Tend to late
leads.
Actually,
I don't even think that... I'm just really confused. I had to take that out, if that's what you guys are talking about.
No, you can back up and then it will bounce
out. You could just let it fall out of the end zone.
I don't like to do that. It scares me.
Especially when early seeds had been leaning.
Well, when it gets scary like that, I just take it out. Yeah, every time.
Yeah. And not to mention how far he throw. Yeah, and lone clone. In the zone. Uh-oh. Oh, man, McClain. I decided someone's going to get decapitated.
Decappy.
Did you guys play?
Right at. Well, yeah.
What do you mean you're not going to show him the new quarterback? Coming up in a couple of minutes, we'll get you to Jonathan Coachman
in Orlando. The coach will have stats and scores. What do you mean you lost all your defensive people? Are you fucking serious?
Right. Caught him rolling out when he shouldn't have been. Early rollout. Nick told you. Step in the pocket first. See? There it was. That was a problem.
Oh,
he said, well. He said, well.
6 foot six would take position there, but apparently I'm wrong.
Don't blame the game. When Large Fry then.
Yeah, who's Large Fry?
That's my new running back, y'all.
Oh, Large Fry.
Yeah, Large Fry, super size. Oh, yeah, don't, Pav. Okay, ooh. That's cheating, I think. Pretty sure you can't do that. You ran backwards and then ran forward.
That was
my,
great.
My lineman didn't know what the fuck to do. He just, he's like, man, just throw far next time. Fuck all this. Oh! Wow, Chris. I've seen some things before, but 99 overall is dropping the ball, though.
That's what I'm saying, dude.
Fuck, dude. Like, can you get to 100 overall, you know? Pav, you're in a bad defense, brother. Oh, my God, how?
Not when the pressure comes that hard.
Wow. Yeah, seriously. I mean, I was overwhelmed. It said 2.9 time to sack. Try 0.9. Try to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. He sees a screen, so he does a screen type shit. Classic.
Mm-hmm. Anything you can do, I can do better.
They stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half. Second down and three. Michael,
And here's a handoff out of the gun. And he's able to work it here to the 8-yard line.
Exactly what they needed right there, because they needed to use the ground game to take some pressure off, because the quarterback's been struggling a little bit.
The Bengals going to use the second of their timeouts as the clock will stop with just under 30 seconds to go in the first half. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And they'll get this from the 8 to the 5. Pickup of 3. Now the Bengals going to signal for their third and final timeout as they'll stop it with 25 seconds to go here in half number 1. And the ball smack dab on the 5-yard line. Here's second and goal. And he'll give it here to his running back.
Oh.
It'll be a gain of 5, and it's going to
Chris, set up he's in.
Third and goal.
And Brad, they went to a nickel defense, and that's a surprise.
Apparently not.
To the goal line, because ordinarily you use the back end of the end zone, the sidelines as extra defenders, and you want bigger people on the field to try and help against the run.
Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. They've been denied touchdowns in the red zone twice already. Here comes third and goal. They'll try to run this.
Oh, no.
Well, they hit him in the backfield.
Yeah, I guess I probably should have did that last night.
Not gonna get it done. And we're going to get a timeout.
Same thing.
2 seconds remaining in the second quarter.
So I didn't have better time to find the play I wanted, so.
I mean, better to do that than.
I'm like,
throw a pick
go straight at Van Treese.
So we've reached halftime here in Detroit with the Lions out on top. As we'll head down to Orlando, that's where we find our man Jonathan Coachman at our EA Sports halftime report. Coach! Okay, Coach, thanks as always. This one's still anyone's game as we welcome you back for quarter number 3. The Bucs set to get the football first, and they trail here as we get started in the second half. This will be returned from deep in the end zone, and we will not see.
Looked a little nervous there.
The Bengals drive about to get going. And they're on the short end of the scoreboard here. Charles, what adjustments, if any, do you think they need to make for the second half?
Well, paraphrasing the gold medal hockey winning coach Herb Brooks, I just say you continue to play.
Dude, turn around, bro. It's a fucking comeback route. Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah.
He just kept
That's
running.
That's elite corner play.
That was crazy.
He's going to sting first play of the third quarter and a turnover.
And you have to know that at halftime, they spent a lot of time going through their checklist of what they wanted to accomplish to start this third quarter.
That's generational talent.
That's crazy. That was a hell of a pick.
Who got it? Was it my player, Alex Covington?
Yeah, Nick's guy.
Let's go. I've been developing him.
I mean, yeah.
Man, I threw him a couple picks.
Say maybe that gives him a little juice, because you're right, he struggled, especially in that first half.
Yeah, and I know the great ones always think to themselves, just
Wait,
hang
what?
In there. I'm just one big
we...
away from busting this open. That's a good start for him.
That was
Six
fucking trippy, dude.
Second down.
I just felt like I was not in control of that play at all.
Escaping the pressure right. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end. And he's got another first down as the tackle's going to be made at the Bengals 26.
Nice idea, nice concept there. Line him up on the left side of the formation, let him sneak his way across, coming back underneath, put it in his hands, let him get a few more yards after the catch, too.
Great way to utilize a tight end on the drag route. He'll buy some time right. And he'll go out of
bounds in
the red zone just inside the 20. Nice work to get 7 out of
here,
and it's second down.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
On second down, Ferris. And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
Here's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. Back to throw.
God, oh, he's a snake. Oh, that's Mr. Garrison. Mr. Garrison. Hey, it's me, Mr. Garrison.
They're gonna look to throw.
Oh, go get that.
His man complete. That's Rowe.
Hey, Mr.
Garrison. Mr. Garrison.
Here's to you, Mr. Garrison. You should not have been the first overall pick in the draft.
Oh, Mr. Garrison. I already sacked you. What are you talking about? Him?
Well, he may have, but no.
That's a piece of That storm!
No.
That's that dude storm!
Oh, Chris, not the
fucking
storm.
Joke.
That's
in
big
my guy's hands. See this fucking replay.
That's that dude.
Hmm. Interesting.
That's that dude.
Very, very interesting.
He's got Nick in, you know.
Yeah.
Am I supposed to be in? Yeah.
Large fry with the comeback. Get going with your big self. You're going to get caught down by the generational. Oh, no.
And they finally do get him, but not before he reaches the 27. A big play.
5 for 9, 4.
So that run there, I don't know if it's
this was
things to call it a thing of beauty, but in terms of football plays, that's as good as you're going to see.
So that work. He don't have the breakaway.
Yeah, but it's okay. He's still real quick.
He did all about the fries.
Now a toss left side into the hands of his tight end. 3 yards the gain there. Second down. Not a big window to throw. Coverage wasn't too bad there.
Yeah, they had him under wraps pretty well, but somehow able to muscle his way open and catch the ball.
Second and six. No, scratch that. Second and seven. Back to throw. Far.
Oh, he threw far.
Touchdown, Bengals. Kyle Pitts, his sixth touchdown of the season.
Throw that cover two out there. Did I miss this? Oh, it's right down the middle.
Point after, right down the middle. And the lead is now 14-10.
They said Arnold Vernon was the kicker of the year so far, so. And he's up for contract, classic.
Oh, that's cool. That's got to help your case.
I gotta get a new kicker now.
And he'll just take a seat, and the drive will begin at the 25-yard line. The Detroit offense.
Hopefully, Pav learned not to teth storm.
Which side of the field, Tion?
The side you just threw a pick on. Give me that.
You're so lucky.
That's that storm. When a storm coming in and a storm coming in.
There's no way that guy can. If your line didn't get to me, that was easy six.
Yeah, but they did. They got there. Oh. Was that Van Trizzle?
So storm did nothing.
When there's a storm coming in.
Throwing on first down. Far. It's a short.
Keep blocking them. Pep's going for the fucking Achilles. Not cool, Chris. Not cool.
Doing exactly what he needs to do. How about how he worked his way to the outside, made sure he secured the catch, and then anything after that, we count that as a bonus, and indeed, he gets enough for the first down.
Ow!
Here's running back. It's complete. Yeah, this will be a gain of 5 as he gets it to the 30.
Defense is worried that whenever anyone catches the ball and has a head of steam come out of the backfield, it can turn into a big play with missed tackles.
Watch out, because you know he throw far.
You know he can throw both far. Oh.
And he can run far.
And don't forget when he runs far.
He don't run that far.
He can, though. From time to time.
Yeah, from time to time.
On first and 10, far. And he's got his man in stride.
Might have to go into game chat. This guy's a fucking piece of shit, so.
Who are you playing?
I'm playing 2K. I'm carrying these losers. 34 points, 5 rebounds, 5 assists, couple steals, a block, 10 for 12 tray balls, no big deal.
Oh, don't hit get him. That. That's an easy pick. Fuck.
Don't hit him like that. This has certainly been a physical game so far. Limited
scoring opportunities for both sides. And there's another chance that goes unfulfilled. But it's nice because then when nothing's going on, I just peer in, see what's going on my side screen. I got it pinned to the side. ABC's open. Oh, no. ABC's open, just like the running lanes.
Just like the running lanes.
Chris should know. I mean, the guy just, he runs the ball like Tyler. I mean, he's a good runner.
He's a hell of a runner.
Yeah, because he's a good runner with Ferris.
That's Small Fry.
Oh, who's Small Fry?
Well, no, he's still a Big Fry, Large Fry, but it was a small touchdown.
Oh.
Pav was trying to take out my kicker, dude. He's a kicker of the year. What side of the field is he on?
I mean, you were dusted. He can't cover my receivers.
He can't. But you took too long.
Luckily,
you let your ego. Luckily for me, your ego got in the way.
I don't know what you're talking. I was calling that play before you said it. That's why it was great that you said it there. Because, well, I mean, yeah, he was dusted.
Don't do it.
Oh, he'll do it.
Pinky!
Okay.
Uh-oh. He dropped that?
Yeah, dropped
that. That's all that happens.
Oh, no, Chris.
Yeah.
There's a lot of game left. A lot of game left, Chris. A
lot of game.
You come down here, you strike on him, make him pay. Oh, man, look at the speed.
Keep talking dirty to him, Nick. He needs this.
Yeah. Where they're down a couple scores, and they've
really got to get some yards in chunks, and they know the defense. He needs chunk yardage. Got to find a way to take them anyway. Now the question
is, can they string a few of those together? Yeah, Big Ferris knows what to do. And taking it across midfield and just shy of the 40. Well, every drive from here out is definitely crucial and critical. They know that they need to get at least 3 here to get it back to a one score game. I can't imagine that in their huddle that they're thinking at all about getting a field goal. They want to get into the end zone and then try and get the ball back again.
Break away from that fucking man.
Death Malone. Rookie Malone.
Brandon, perfect defense in this situation would have meant that there was an incompletion and would have picked it off. Okay, so they gave up the completion.
Yeah, he's a rookie, Chris.
Rookie Malone.
Alright, here we go.
That's a fumbry!
Oh,
that's a fumbry!
That's a fumbry. Oh, no. I'd challenge that.
That's a fumbry!
And I ain't gonna call back.
Well, unless Dane hits the timeout button and challenges it.
That's a fumbry. You can't challenge that.
Oh, you can.
Can you?
Oh, yeah. It's called challenge play.
It's called trolling me to lose a timeout, which I don't even need one. Again, he'll drop to throw. Well, good coverage. Basket. Can't guard a tight end.
Oh, that guy's trash.
What the hell?
He's got to go. What's his acceleration? 85?
Right, look at him.
Damn it.
Wow, Chris, he can pick on that guy all day long.
Well, good thing it's the fourth quarter with 2 minutes left, so can't do it for much longer either way.
Dane, don't.
He's trying to hurt Chris. He was trying to quick throw him against an in route. He's mad. Why aren't you turning around? He's like Kirk Cousins and I'm doing. He's fucking Kirk Cousins.
Oh no, Kirk.
Bro, did you hear Pav get all sniffy, dude?
Oh yeah. There was some Hufflepuffs going on.
Fucking Huffy puffing, dude. Well, look at that defense by his own guy.
Huffy puff, Huffy puff,
fucking Hufflepuff. Puff. Oh no, Hufflepuff!
Okay, you're lagging. You're lagging him, and you're forcing him to make him quick throw.
Pav's
game.
Quick throw,
yeah, dude. What the fuck?
Pav's over here, so nervous. His hands.
Definitely
are
not trying to quick throw there.
I'm nervous.
You're lagging him, so he can't quick throw.
So it looks like some nerve throw.
Fucking horse shit.
He plums over
Pinks and nobody is.
It's funny that he went on top of Pinks, and Pinks never had another man lay on him in his life.
You call him Pinkston gay?
I said he never had that. Calling you fug gay.
Oh no, who's Hufflepuffing over there? Who's Hufflepuffing?
Do it on
Don't Hufflepuff him.
What are you doing, Farrell?
Oh,
that's a 99 middle scores. Linebacker, best in the league.
Leave him alone.
He gone, man. He gone.
Leave him alone.
I thought he was gonna test Storm again. Fucking nice, 6 to midnight, dude.
Luckily, there's some new middle linebackers coming in the draft this year, Dan.
Fuck, bro. See ya.
Oh, no. Oh, don't worry. It's not okay.
You little snacky.
he turned into a linebacker. Like, what?
Not little.
McLean's fast, too. 90 speed. Tried to hit me. Tried to hit me. I taught you the hit, dude. You don't try to hit someone who taught someone the hit.
Hey, I didn't decide what I was doing yet.
Well, it took a long enough for the game decided. You want me to call timeout?
God damn it.
Call timeout.
Yeah.
Yeah, call timeout. Yeah, appreciate it. Hey!
I was contemplating on onside kicking.
There's Skittles in there!
Hey!
The Bengals drive about to get going. And this game not quite over yet. And we'll likely see them take all three timeouts defensively, so they can't just kneel this one out. They're going to have to try to run a few plays.
Check.
Are these the goddamn New York Jets?
Check. Oh, he's lagging them.
This is bullshit. Pev just got an injury timeout.
Free timeout.
This game has been super preep dogged, and I've had to fight through adversity, though.
Yeah.
But I'm sorry, what?
I was waiting for it. I was like, yeah.
He said to pre-pick him.
Pre-picker, he says.
Why did he do
nice
a spin,
recovery.
Bro? Oh, no, dislocated shoulder.
Who's that guy? Who's Jim Jones?
That's my good guy. He's one of my good ones.
Yeah, McLeod's injured too. My receiver's gone.
taken down, but he does have first down yardage.
But they picked up a little bit of yardage there, and now, in this situation, should be in no hurry to run a play really fast. Let the clock wind down.
They're not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10.
Fry's up there just touching his center's Grundle. Then yeah, my favorite play. I get to Grundle this man for about 20 more seconds. Set Grundle. Have I been gashing you on the outside and you're still gonna come up the middle on me like this?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's gashing. He'll gash doesn't you make right
sense.
Back.
This doesn't make any sense. It's like, oh, you got a safety out there for the gashers, huh?
Yeah.
Like, this man just fucking plunks forward.
I don't know why I called timeout. Just get this fucking game over with.
Hey, man. It's up to you, Doug.
Well, you could stop him and have 12 seconds left. So, there's a chance. I beat Toombs with less.
Right.
Oh, yeah. Toombs, I wish he was here for that one.
Yeah.
Ouch.
Oh, no.
No, no, no.
Large
good game.
30.
A good game.
Indeed.
There's lots of peaks.
Lots of peaks,
both,
yeah.
Both
a lot of defense.
Lots of defense.
One in the win column now for the Cincinnati Bengals, and we talked so much about the turnover battle determining who wins. And who
I think Lyles is about to get on.
Lyle,
and they go on to victory.
I'm just joking.
Like
he doesn't.
Fuck.
Man, that was a gross game on offense.
Took care of the football, converted it into points. Just a really good defense.
I mean, I guess I did bust 131 on the ground. That was nice. Show the film. That's because we're not to give out too many kudos and kill their motivation going forward.
So for
alright, so we can advance.
I think so.
Advancing week.
Yep.
Are we skipping the next week?
Why, what's the next week?
Chris
has got a bye week.
Oh, okay.
I
don't care.
Well, I just said, wait, don't do it yet.
Yeah, don't do it yet. Oh, who do I got coming back from injury?
I want to play.
Yeah, Chris, smoke a cigarette or something.
I don't think it's me. I think it's Ben. So either the league stops because you guys play one more game, or me and Ben play, and then things can keep happening.
Ben, let's get activated. Let's get activated.
Okay. Let me get my weekly strategy, and we'll send it.
Where's Toombs? Still? Fucking Titans.
He had
got
a little
Titans.
Too much fun at volleyball, so.
Who's got the Titans pick?
I do.
Fucking looking like they're gonna be the number one.
They're always trash.
They are always trash. I don't get it.
Yeah.
But yeah, Titans, Packers.
I saw Chris has been trading for him every year, so I had to get in and get him one year. I was like, well, I
no, we're not. Home, we're not. We're going to the next week, so you guys can play. You and Chris can play.
Like everyone else, yeah. It's. I mean, Packers could maybe take it still.
Yeah.
If I lose, I'm gonna piss. All right. Ready?
Yep.
That was a big win in the division versus the Browns. We're both 9-4 now. Big talent.
Oh man, that was a big win. 45-10. That's what we needed.
35-10 over here. Now we played the Fridgeless Bears.